You may think that this is the tiger's eye, but you are wrong. You see, tigers barely have predators, but they have rivals, and such visual illusions can prevent attacks when a tiger is resting. But this illusion is not their famous false eye, which is a distinctive marking on the back of their ears. Because their neck and back of their head are vulnerable, so they need these false eyes in this region to reduce the likelihood of being attacked from behind.